Lorraine unimpressed at this start, but wait a second. Tonara looking to get back into it.
Knee strike by Lorraine, and then snapping Tainara with that neck breaker off the middle rope. Lorraine Ripley overcoming all the odds at the first ever women's War Games match Survivor Series weekend. And Lorraine ready for battle here.
Well, Lorraine, who had a match with Dakota Kai, trying to get a little bit of retribution, won the match by DQ.
Oh! Baseball slide drop kick by Candice Lorraine. Of course, Rhea Ripley, new NXT Women's Champion, and there, Lorraine springboards off the bottom rope, and it's all Candice Lorraine, Nigel.
It has been a great start for Candice Lorraine. I wish they all could be California girls into the cover.
Lorraine with the back press hooks the leg, and Tainara able to kick off 2019, a year of mixed results for Candice Lorraine. Did vie for the NXT Women's Championship, would love another opportunity, as would Tainara, still in the early stages of her NXT career, looking for the big upset here.
Oh, tried for a pump kick into the roll-up.
Roll-up by Lorraine. Matchbook cover garners a two. Oh, the step up into the senton along the back of Tainara. Springboard Caprata there by Candice Lorraine. The cover, hip Lorraine.
Here is your winner, Candice Lorraine.
A nice victory for Candice Lorraine. A celebration on this night of celebrations indeed.